Hello guys, how are you doing today? Like I said, I'm recording three more videos because I got packages in for July and I'm slacking off of doing my videos just because I'm having problems. Okay, we're going to talk about, I've already opened it. We're going to talk about Slay Glam. Slave Glam is $24 a month, and I wish they ship a little early so I can get it earlier, but hey, as long as I get it. So let's go ahead and get into it. This month for July, I know we got a palette that's supposed to be super cool, so I cannot wait to see. I thought I had something else with this. Like, I know I did. Okay, I'm gonna have to find it. I have no idea what I did with it. It's a sponge. See, I open my stuff and then, you know. Anyways, you know, everybody's supposed to get a sponge, and I did get it. I just don't know where what I did with it, because I open it. I guess, I don't know. So I'm gonna pull out this Pure Luxe lipstick. And let's see what shade I got. Man, what did I do with it? This is a nude color. So it just says nude, it don't say nude, it says 17, but. Yeah, I have to mix that up with something, you know, to make it look cute. But anyways, I also had like a spongy. I know I did. I wonder what I did with it. Man, I wanted to use it.